just wanted to build a snowman. It just snowballed from there. And kids, see? Honking.
With COVID code red still in effect in Manitoba, some people are getting extra creative with the snow and ice this year, making full-on sculptures in their front yard. Venora Bennett has lost count of how many snow bears she has made. However, she is still sculpting them. Bennett says it's a way to stay busy during COVID shutdowns, and it's good for her mental health. Clearly, other people are enjoying the bears, too. People are driving in from all over the city to see them and take pictures with the bears, she says. Everyone is just tired of COVID.
You know, it's depressing. It's depressing for everybody. And I think that's the whole reason people are enjoying it so much, is because we're so done with this.
It isn't just snow getting sculpted. Other people have become ice block masons in Manitoba.
For some reason, we just got the idea of doing something with bricks.
Darren McPhee has created ice block Christmas trees in his front yard. McPhee converted plastic shoe boxes into ice brick molds. He freezes water overnight and then lays the ice bricks around a wooden insert with holiday lights that make the ice trees shine at nighttime. McPhee says it isn't hard and has been fun to do with the extra free time. A pro tip for those inspired to try making their own, though, is to double check all your lights work before encasing them in ice.
We had one of the lights go after we got the top put on, and it was just loose, but I had to chip away a few of the bricks and go and fiddle with the light.
There was a battle between me and my brother and my dad, and then me and my brother got dirt shovels and destroyed his fort.
Felix Drieger and his younger brother Jonas kept it classic. The boys built snow forts and snow walls for epic snowball fights before laying waste to their creation. Drieger says the plan going forward is to rebuild bigger and better. Jonas Drieger loves playing outside with his family and building things out of snow. He says if you look close, some of the bricks in the snow wall are actually made with colorful ice. He explains how.
Well, first we got a milk carton, put food coloring and water in it, and then we just let it freeze overnight.
As for Bennett, she says she will keep making the bears. It has helped her get to know many of her neighbors and get through some of the harder times of COVID.
This has helped me so much. Like, people are friendly, and it's just awesome.
In Winnipeg, Mark Neufeld, City News.